Denim. Some people hate it, some people love it, and I think we all agree that it can be overdone. Hi and very welcome. My name is Mary. This is my channel Lumi Level Up and I'm a luxury lover on an average income trying to be more mindful with my money. If you have already been around on my channel, you probably know that Louis Vuitton is by far my favorite luxury design house. So of course we just have to take a moment to take a closer look at the newest pictures of the Louis Vuitton denim pieces that have been going around. And yes, I want to talk about it so bad that I do drop an additional video in this week. Already in my video, Sneak Peek Leaked, which is about 3 months old, I gave you some first impression what's coming up. As always, the video will be linked down in the description box and at the end of this one, if you want to check it out. The actual release date for these denim pieces is not official yet. I have read for a few pieces it's going to be the 31st of December, for some it's going to be the 1st of January, but I have read as well that it might be May or March, so it will stay exciting when these pieces actually drop. The one that got most people excited and crazy around the time of the sneak peek video was this little pink denim micro pochette. From the first pictures leaked, most people, including me, were expecting a mini pochette, and I even thought it would be leather. You might know how I feel about mini pochettes. I'm obsessed! So I'm quite relieved it's even smaller than a mini pochette, considered a micro pochette without a chain strap but with a key holder clasp. So I won't be tempted to get it. I do collect mini pochettes, I do collect key clays, but I don't have to start to collect a format that's somewhere in between of that. And with an estimated retail price of 500 euro or $735, it's definitely a pass for me. It's only denim fabric and it's quite tiny. I got my Vernis mini pochettes. I got both of them, but I only have one with me here right now, for 500 euro, and that was already a very hard price for me to swallow. But at least this is Vernis leather, so for a smaller piece in denim, not for me. Some people were wondering if there will be a blue denim version of the micro pochette as well. I don't have the news confirmed yet, but as far as I'm concerned, I don't think there will be a blue version of that piece. In the same pink denim, we do have a mini Speedy, or maybe it's even a micro Speedy, because when we see it in size comparison to the micro pochette, it's not so much bigger. So guess the Speedy we are going to see will be really tiny. But let's take a look at some of the blue denim pieces. There is going to be a zippy coin wallet, which I have to admit is kinda cute. I really do like the shape of the zippy coin wallet, and I think the material should be quite carefree and durable. Of course, with the white monogram, it might get dirty quite easily, but I think overall jeans is a very forgiving and durable material. At least that's what one could expect. We will take a critical look at that in a second. Matching with the wallet, there will be a Speedy bandolier in the 25 size, for around $2,400. And whew, that price is very spicy, considering that this style of bag has been around already since 2008 with the Mini Lin line. A Speedy like this with the Mini Lin design would have costed around $500 back in the day. The Mini Lin has not been the most popular. The prices on the resale market, they were quite low. So maybe you can still score a bargain if you love the design. But as with most Louis Vuitton pieces, even the resale prices went up quite a lot. And if you like the Mini Lin, there is one thing to consider. Most of these pieces didn't age too well. The Mini Lin denim bags had a lot of issues with corner wear. Many of the bags ended up having holes at the corners, especially the Speedy. So keep in mind, when you buy this new denim Speedy 25 for nearly $2,500, you might end up with a bag that might end up with holes in the corners, if you really enjoy wearing it. To be fair, the new model denim Speedy does have leather piping around the corners, so maybe that does help to prevent scuffs and scratches and holes, but I would be rather careful. With these denim drops, there will be a on-the-go tote as well for around $2,980. We've seen this bag being featured a lot in the later limited editions, so I'm not surprised that they added this bag for this drop as well. A novelty, at least for me. I've never seen a bag like this at Louis Vuitton before. It's the square, estimated retail price $2,570. It seems to have a leather strap that is not detachable, but it comes with a beautiful golden chain that is detachable. I would love to add a Louis Vuitton bag to my collection that comes with such a beautiful golden chain, because I would love to use a chain like that with some of my other bags. But for me, it's for sure not going to be this square bag that I'm adding to my collection. Too eccentric for my taste. And we finish this little denim chit-chat with a very classic bag, the Petite Nuit in blue. I'm not mad at that bag. It has a dark blue leather bottom that will prevent the corners from corner wear and holes. The estimated price on that one is $2,570 as well. And since I already do have two Noé bags in my collection, and I'm not the biggest denim junkie, this will be an easy pass for me as well. But what about you? Are there any of these bags or SLGs on your wish list? Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you next time, and bye! I still can't get over how beautiful you are. You and your Amaran colored sister. Did anyone notice I'm wearing my husband's jacket? Because, I don't know, I wanted to go for the oversized vibes and I have only very tight denim jackets. Okay. As I said, there's the initial sneak peek video where I show you a lot of bags, not only the denim pieces, so check it out!